as I'm Andre of a stock if you require smithing.
Poke these gargoyle boys.
Ah!
case you didn't know, this is a bit of a Dark Souls lore tip. When you hear the bells go off and you're just running around doing bugger all, looking at strange. Looking at strange things that happen, because for some reason the elevator that takes you from the chapel down to Firelink Shrine has a weird extended elevator thing. Anyway, if you hear the bell, that means the one beat the gargoyles. So, fuck them. Like weak to poke. Are you trying to get some thoughts and poke them? Hey. Thank you. savage mountain bandits, uniquely shaped with a large black spider etched upon it. Said nothing about spider lady. Fine. That's perfectly fine in every way. Every fucking way. Pretty sure. First time I played this thing at the dragon book. Isolate this guy. Realize you can't do the magic and come walking over. Come on. Well done to Sonic. when they fly into the air, they don't do the axe tail thing, which is why I just stared at it. Definitely not because it's 5:30 in the morning and I'm not going to be sleeping yet because I need to go to 10 a.m. so I can not dying. Yeah, so let's check in this place. So shiny. Thank you.
Well, yep, but that one ring. Not so.